are standing above Rock Creek. About to go down a steep slope, try to get down to the creek. Look for some cool rapids and salamanders down there. Make it down to Rock Creek. Just a little bit of waterfall. Go take a closer look. Some might call this a waterfall. Maybe just the rapids. A nice flow to it. Here this summer, this is a lot drier. Sketchy bridge. Definitely want to watch my step up here. It's still pretty solid as I slip. There's Jonathan down there checking for salamanders.
Nice big torrent salamander. It's a pretty little seat.
There's an adult Oregon Encetina.
Still a really pretty river up here. A lot of time you have these little temporary outlets next to the river. And there's a really good habitat for things like red-legged frogs, and in this case, a rough-skinned newt. Beautifully picturesque here. We got the rapids, the bridge, and an old bridge or a blown out dam back there behind it.
Coming around here, there is an old dam. Not sure if it was intentionally blown out, or if a flood broke it up. But it is no longer damming anything. So this dam was built in 1923. It was called the Rock Creek Dam. And it provided the first electricity to the town of Vernonia. It was demolished 25 years later due to the fish ladder not working correctly, and the migrating and spawning salmon were not able to get past the dam.
This is cool. They used to have a fish ladder from the looks of it.
It was a very tall fish ladder.
I'm gonna drop in. You can get a better look.
Yeah, I'd say this
was definitely a fish ladder. You've seen some of our older videos with working ones. It's the same design. Impressive dam. Put a lot of work into it. Old logging bridge.
Drop down and
explore this creek down here.
Nice creek down here.
Bit of a slide waterfall below us.
There's a waterfall. Man, I'm cliffed out up here though. I swallowed a bug. I'm gonna fall down there.
Right back, Salamander. I'm just trying to make it across this creek.
Huh? All right. I think I'm gonna look up. Well, we're making our way back to the car, and our decision to take the long road looping around has paid off. Lots of elk, lots of frogs, and some pond sallies.